No bananas were harmed in the making of this movie.